How to fix ChatGPT internal server error. 1. Check the status page. 2. Create a new account. 3. Log out and log back into your account. 4. Clear your browser cache.